small arms fire. With some explosive damage, it's probably seismic survey charges.